Deputy Zubek and his team of Dutch-bred horses. And two balls down for six penalties. And 6.09 time penalties. So the 6 code penalties and 6.09 time penalties gives him a 3-day total of 145.97. So we come now to our final competitor here at the 2012 Hermitage Classic. Number 13, Chester Weber with his and Jane Clark's mixed team of Dutch Warmbloods and Holstein.